Hey, Blake here. And right now I want to show you a nice old school cocktail called the White Russian. White Russian is served in a bucket glass full of ice. We'll build this drink directly into the serving glass. We'll take our coffee liqueur and vodka and pour a total of 2 ounces each. Pour them at the same time, pull them off at the same time. Then we'll finish this with 1 more ounce of cream. We'll give it a straw, and that is the White Russian. Cheers.